How, according to you, it would be helpful missing people info.com?
I think it's going to be very helpful. I think I heard that lady's question as well. And let me clarify that. According to what I have been explained about the website, is that once you are a volunteer, you have to simply upload the picture onto the website. And you have to simply put in where you have clicked this picture as a volunteer. So that is the extent of your contribution to finding and contributing to the website. And that in itself, I think, makes it so viable for each and every one of us in this country to take a step forward. Because I think we're all worried most of the time. Okay, you know, what if we do this? How much of our involvement will it take? And that's one of the major points that, you know, I felt is a very pro and plus to this website, that anybody can click a picture of the beggars around you, of the people around you, who you think are homeless, who you think may have a home somewhere and have not been able to find it for whatever reasons, especially the children that we see. So I think I think it's something that is honestly, I'm glad that we've started it here in Maharashtra. I hope that they can eventually link it to all the police stations and FIRs that have been put up all over the country. I think that in itself will make such a huge, huge database and link all the agencies throughout the country. So I think the purpose is fantastic. I know for a fact that once they do that, that in itself will make a huge library and a huge difference to all the missing people all over the country.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.